Once again, thanks to Daring Do. Daring Do and the Griffin's Goblet.